Hi there. Thanks for joining me. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge here on a Saturday with a look at your weekend outlook. And we take a look at the rain that pulled away Friday night. Here's one more look at it pulling away from us out over the ocean. And then skies began to clear overnight. And that trend continues as we go through your Saturday. As we widen the view, though, we do look at another system right here that is making its way toward us. It's going to be a close call, as you'll see in a moment, as this system moves like this through the second half of the weekend, tonight into Sunday for Mother's Day. So clearing skies for today. Plenty of sunshine will be around, a little breezy, and temperatures in the 50s and low to mid 60s, depending on where you are. We cloud up overnight and early tomorrow. Here it is. That system I mentioned, look how close it comes. Could bring a few showers over the Mass-New Hampshire border into the far southern part of the state during the day on Sunday. Really at any time, best chance in the morning though. And then notice how close this system is to our south through the day on Sunday for Mother's Day. But most places in New Hampshire stay mainly dry, but a spot shower or two in the southern tier of the state, still a possibility. There's Sunday night, just cloudy skies, and then we go into Monday. We start off dry, but the next system arriving during the day on Monday with more rain showers and some downpours a possibility, and they will continue off and on into Tuesday. And no, you're not seeing things late Monday night into Tuesday morning. There could even be a little bit of mixing in some of the higher elevations of northern New Hampshire. But for today, I'll look at your high temperatures. 50s from the Lakes region on north and west, and 60s, so around 60 degrees or the lower half of the 60s in southern New Hampshire. Warmest temperatures along the Merrimack Valley and toward the seacoast. Now for tonight, here's a closer look actually at your afternoon temperatures. First of all, looking at those 60s in the southern part of the state, get up a little bit farther north and you're right on the border of upper 50s and lower 60s. And northern New Hampshire, we'll see the temperatures topping off today in the 50s. Now tonight's temperatures, chilly, 30s north and 40s south, and a look at your Mother's Day forecast. You're seeing the warmest temperatures in the northern part of the state for tomorrow, and that's because you'll see some partial sunshine, partly sunny skies in northern New Hampshire. Meanwhile, with more clouds and even the chance of a shower or two in southern New Hampshire, it'll be a bit on the cooler side. There's your extended forecast, and there are several shower chances, as you can see, as it'll be a cooler week ahead than what we just saw. That is a look at your forecast. Wish you happy Mother's Day weekend, and at least we're mainly dry for most of this weekend.